Galatians 5:22. But the fruit of the Spirit is love, joy, peace, patience, kindness, goodness, and faithfulness.
Albert Perscare, going to do his painting and bending today.
Yeah, I'm right there today.
All right. Come on back, and I think we'll get another chair out. We'll hang out a little bit if you can.
Okay, we'll see.
Okay. And look, later today, we're carving faces. So if you want to do a face or two, I'm going to do Jesus on the cross and say, one for all for one, and try to have about 15 faces on it. So I'll, as a background crowd. So I plead for you to come in and at least do two of them.
Okay.
Okay, Henry, this is your baby. Don't make it jump on my head.
Matthew 10:32. Whoever acknowledges me before men, I will also acknowledge him before my Father in heaven.
He told the people that God's sending the rain and the flood. They laughed at him, just like a lot of people are laughing now. But then they tell you something, when you step down in eternity, all your friends, and all that stuff that you're holding on to, it's not going to be with you. Your friends are not going to be with you when you stand before a holy and righteous God, and you're going to get into camp. You better have a good lawyer, and that lawyer better be Jesus. He better be that mediator between God and man. He's the mediator. Let me tell you something. Hey, listen, I've been on that side of the road. I like this side better.
Timothy 4:12, don't let anyone look down on you because you are young, but set an example for the believers in speech, in love, life, in faith, and in purity. Titus 2:2, teach the older men to be temperate, worthy of respect, self-controlled, and sound in faith, in love, and in endurance. Galatians 3:11, I am coming soon. Hold on to what you have so that no one else will take your crown.